Hello guys, welcome to yet another episode I am recording before releasing the first episode. In today's episode, I will probably be mining. And yeah. But first we gotta sleep. And I hear a skeleton that just amazing. Ooh. I really need to start working on more storage. We should be fine for now, though. Actually, I'll make a cobblestone chest. Because we have enough cobblestone to warrant a chest. First we'll make some more sticks. Make a double chest. Make three pickaxes because expect to be in the mine or the quarry for a while. Almost forgot to make some bread for the trip. Look at that. Wonder how far we are, actually. Let's see. We have 50 blocks to go. There's the cave sounds. Going to look at those cords again. -155, -428. Ooh. I need some torches. That's the one thing I forgot. In the furnace. And And I've already forgot the chords we're looking for. -1554, -429. Go one more out to actually. There's some redstone there. And I don't. And I didn't make a shovel. I'm just extremely well prepared today. Lapis, that's good. How far are we? Yeah, I already forgot the chords we're looking for again. I think it's 415. I'll just have to go back up. I'm wasting so much time. Today is not the day for this one. Okay. -430, I'm gonna say. So we're about 30 blocks off, I think. Yeah, we're about 30 blocks off. I wish it had the simpler coordinates, like Bedrock. That's one thing about that UI that's pretty cool. Gold. Iron. Gold. We're a few blocks off. We'll go till 4:14. Because that's about that 16 blocks. is out of the way. 414s. Let's see. I like to make these 2x2 holes a lot more than mining layer by layer. There's our first pick of the day. Look at that. Right on the money. Now we have a very dangerous hole that we mustn't fall down. I will see if there's any mobs on the quarry, and if there is, we will not mine, but if there is not, I'm gonna go for another round. This lava does not come into play. I'm probably jinxing myself by saying that, but because I do hear lava, that's not a good sign. First diamond pick in my first let's play to some lava. Let's be careful. mined a large chunk. Gonna leave that. Now I've left decently large opening. That'll come into play later, I presume. I'm asleep. Not that I need to. But if I'm gonna go up this stairwell anyway, might as well. Okay, these cave sounds are getting out of hand. There's an Enderman. Mind this area now. Ooh. It seems the lava might just come into play. That's not good. That's a lot of lava. That is a large amount of lava. And it is only gonna be worse. Although this does make more chunks in the future easier. Oh, and we have a mine shaft. Crazy stuff here. We could add that into the great hole that we are going to make. Oh! Heard that at the last second, bro. During my next excursion down to this part, I guess we will have to think about extracting the lava. still do not have a shovel. That's what we have to get on the next trip up. Gonna be painful. So used to that very quick mining speed of iron compared to stone.
Oh!
That's not good. Had all my food. I guess don't dig straight down. Yeah, there's a lot of lava down there though. I'm going to need a diamond pickaxe. Ooh, game crash. Let's get back into the game. It's gonna be dark for a few seconds. Here we go. Ooh, that's not good. I lost a lot of the stuff that I was going to use. I was going to make some rails. I need redstone for that, don't I? That was a heavy loss. This is taking way too long. Well, we'll be able to make another portal probably once this is over. Okay. Very close to that bit being done. Oh, shoot. This is gonna be awful, isn't it? The amount of cleanup I'm gonna have to do just to get rid of this lava. Again. I'm gonna have to put a sign on this or something. Because I am not gonna remember that there is lava here. Well, I might, but it's too, it's not worth the risk. Again, bro. I'm gonna die. That is not gonna be fun. Now I'm getting cave noises that are actually relevant. Why are you still around, dude? Oh, that was a pain. And there's more lava. Okay. I really wish I would have put that stuff in the chest. That would have came in real handy right now. I do not want to keep going up and down those stairs. I see you, zombie. Thankfully, this farm is coming in handy. I was going to plant some more wheat seeds, but I just realized I do not have a hoe. I'm running out of iron very fast. That's not a good thing to see. And now I get the achievement? Okay. My game is buggy as heck. he's in a safe space where he will not get destroyed for the time being. I do not get iron within the first few layers, I might be so done for. And we got iron. We sure as heck haven't recuperated our losses, but we got something. Ooh, I think we lost all our glass. That's not good. Gonna go until this pickaxe breaks, and then we'll have to see what happens in the next episode, because I do not have a plan. Yeah, maybe I make a safer area for the rabbit. And what it's currently in. Okay. And it is nearing nighttime. So, that's where I'm gonna end it off for today's episode. Unfortunately, we had our first death. But... yeah, we'll move past it. We'll... a lot of items that I didn't want to lose were in that, but yeah, I'll have to remake those items. Anyway, see you in the next episode. Hopefully I upload my first episode by then, but I probably won't. I'll probably just keep making episodes. Anyway. Yep. Bye.